He mounts the approach to the teacup. Oh, he spotted the observers of the test and is heading towards them to drop off the precious cargo. He finds his teacup and mounts it.
I can just sneak out right now.
Good.
If you wanted to go with it,
you could.
I don't know, this is more fun.
He realizes he's being observed for posterity. Being shy, he turns the teacup away from us.
Little does he know, he's a 360 teacup.
Brave in his test chamber, trying to look casual.
Making mental preparations for the hard trials ahead.
Steeling himself for the trials and tribulations that lay in wait. He tests his teacup momentum once again.
It seems suspect right now.
The fate of the universe lies in this trooper's hands and his teacup. Spin, little teacup, spin!
You must outspin the other teacups.
You can do it! We believe in you! And your spinning ability! Look at the prowess!
I cannot tell if he's flying or he's possible. Of course you're possible.
Yet he does not cry out in pain or fear. He only spins his heart out. Spin!
Once again, the day is saved.
The day is saved, thanks to Thomas J. Pazett II and his spinning ability. The pride of a job well done. The realization sets in, he has saved the world. He is stuck in his teacup. You saved the world, good sir.